Just got a new package from Boundary Supply. Holy shit, no wonder it's so heavy. They sent me a lot of X. All right, MK1. This is what I'm looking at. The highly anticipated Boundary Supply Errant Pro in X-Pack. Not as heavy as I thought it was gonna be. Oof, the dual fidlocks. Already loving the look of that. It's my first Boundary Supply in X-Pack. Really stoked about the materials. I'm gonna have to really dive into this though. I'll let you guys know ASAP.